The DNO TV show, you got the DNO TV show. The DNO TV show, you got the DNO TV show. Hello everyone and welcome to the DNO TV show, the Dominique News Outlook of the Day. Today is Thursday, June 6, 2013 and day 71 of the DNO TV show. Hello to all my existing viewers and also my new viewers who are viewing me on Facebook and YouTube. I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you for you guys who have been keeping up with the show every day and constantly looking forward to seeing the DNO show. I'm so glad to have you guys and also my viewers who are all across the world, especially those in St. Louis, Missouri, Illinois, and also Mississippi and Texas. I just want to give a shout out to my auntie, Bebette. I love you so much, Bebette. I don't know why you popped on my mind, but you did just dawn on my mind. I love you so much. And also to my loved one that has just came out the hospital on yesterday. Thank God for her miraculous recovery. She's doing better. She's at home right now. And thank you guys for her prayers. And also thank you, cousin Nene and April for the different ones that have shown love to her while she's been in the hospital, and also for those who have been praying for her as well. For those who have not been watching lately on the DNO TV show, yesterday we started our little, what we call it, the 6 ways to heal and strengthen your family lesson. That will be going on for about a week. Yesterday was the first day. I think we have about 4 or 5 more little sessions that we're going to do. Our session that we did yesterday for 6 ways to heal and strengthen your family was avoiding stress factors. And it was pretty good. You know, we had a lot of great topics on there yesterday. And today we are going to do on the 6 ways of healing and strengthen your family. Love is verbal, just do it. So right now we'd like to move right along to our word of the day. Our word of the day is dwelling. Our words of encouragement for today is take your family back. For those whose family is out of order and different things like that, and you want your family back and whole again, take your family back. I advise you to do that. In St. Louis, the temperature will begin high in the high 70s, and later on tonight, low in the low 60s. There is a chance of rain today. Also in St. Louis and Mississippi, Mississippi weather right now, it feels about mid 80s. It will be reaching high in the low 90s, and also later on tonight, low in the mid 70s. Like I said, it is a chance of rain on today as well. In Jackson, Mississippi, 2 men from Jackson County have pleaded guilty to federal charges of selling weed and over 100,000 pounds of cocaine. Those men are in custody as we speak now. Also in O'Fallon, Missouri, a teenager is facing 2 counts of child molestation charges. This is his 2nd time this year. He was out on bond when he found that little boy that he molested the first, an 8-year-old little boy, the first time he found him and molested him again for the 2nd time. So he is in custody of the police. And we would like to move right along to our 6 ways of healing and strengthening your family. Love is verbal. Just do it. How many know love is verbal? I know love is verbal, but it's, you know, a lot of times people say, oh, it's easy to love, but when you actually do it, it's another, you know, it's a whole nother thing. So let's just start off with a little information on it. Love is verbal. Expressing your love for each other often gets lost in the shuffle of daily lives. And you know, that can really happen for those who have family and those who work, you know, that work, exercise, do different things like that. A lot of times things can get shuffled in your daily life and you will lose the express and, you know, telling different ones that you love them in the morning. Also, if we get busy and short temper and just too tired to do anything but get through the day. You know, that's me. Sometimes I just be so tired that I just want to get through the day. And, you know, sometimes I talk to people and sometimes I don't. Also, for those who have children or spouses, listening to your son or daughter's favorite song, giving your daughter a hug, tuck a paper heart in your spouse's lunch bag. That is a healthy habit in developing and expressing your love for each other and creative ways. You know, writing an old love letter, that's a good way. But thank you guys for tuning in live to the DNO TV show, where we bring you words of encouragement, news, outlook, and the weather. Look forward to seeing you guys on tomorrow. Don't forget, spread the word about the DNO TV show, and then we are talking about healing the family. So spread the word. Look forward to seeing you guys tomorrow, and you guys have a great day. Thank you. Bye-bye.